there's this whole segment where we do live in the streets where people can get uncorked about the topic of the week, and boy, do we have some hilarious outtakes of those. But I would love to train the world to listen and not get so reactive and be willing to hear a different point of view. So, you know, for example, we have a topic coming up when E360 is launching us on swinging, polyamory, and open relationships. And I'm not advocating for or against that lifestyle, but it's a lifestyle that's happening, and we cannot become one on this planet unless we truly understand what's happening with other people and say, yeah, I don't get polyamory, but I respect that that's your way of being, and because then we can bring people together. Oh, I don't get that about, I don't get that, but I respect that's who you are, and that's not gonna separate me from loving you. And if I can teach people to communicate and get uncorked in a way that they express their opinion with intelligence and kindness and real news, that would be lovely. But that's really my long-term mandate, is that's one of those things, is so we can learn to communicate better and be more inclusive and accepting of other people who are different. But the other mandate is, if we can, you know, I talk a lot on my show about the trauma that we hold in our body, and if I can, I feel like we have so many people, including myself, who's been through a lot of trauma, and we carry that into every part of our lives. And if we can learn to be able to breathe and become more present and be in our bodies, then we're taking action from an empowered space versus a space of fear. And if those are the two main things I really want to achieve with my platform of Cindy Uncorked. And now that I'm with E360, what I'm extremely grateful for, thank you guys, is that now that we'll have bigger access, and it's not me self-producing and raising the money on my own, I now have a team, which is amazing, is I want to bring the production up, because the first few seasons, I'm proud of them, I got them started, but you know, I don't want to be sitting on a couch anymore or a sofa anymore talking to another person. I think it would be far, I mean, I'm a pretty spunky girl, so it doesn't really match my brand. You're sitting on a couch going, so let me ask you a question. So for future, in terms of the production style, I would love to see it with me getting uncorked with two or three other people, you know, with different point of views on a really hot topic, but maybe we're canoeing. Or jumping out of a plane, I don't know. Although I don't know how I would be talking as wrong, flying out of the air. But I would love it to be a little, you know, a little zanier, a little zestier, a little more fun in how we actually interact with our guests. And, you know, the first couple of seasons, again, because of budget, I couldn't pay for rights to sing on my own show. So I'm very excited to be able to sing on my own show in the future.